I'm not trying to live forever. I'm just trying to stay healthy. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I just got in from my 5-mile run. I'm a sweaty mess. It was great. And I'm on my way to the gym to do my full workout. And we have the air conditioning on. Normally, I keep the porch doors open here to the screened-in grandma's porch. But it's a bit hot and muggy today. And my husband said, can we please turn the air conditioning on? I am a person who loves, loves, loves fresh air. And so for that reason, I keep my doors open. So I wanted to talk today about, I don't want to live forever. I'm not trying to live forever. I'm just trying to stay healthy while I am living. Sure, I would love to live over 100. Sure, I want to live a long life. And yet what's important to me is not so much how long I live, is how healthy and the quality of my life that I live. And so, as you know, I don't give advice, suggestions, or information. I just share with you my perspective on different topics. And so I really got to thinking about that. And that's why I work out every day. I run every day at age 64. I eat healthy. I'm mainly vegan, although sometimes I'm a bad vegan. If we go out, I may have something that is not vegan. But for the most part, at home, I'm vegan. And I pay attention to what I'm eating. I pay attention to what's in my food. I pay attention to the amount that I eat. I make sure that I get plenty of sleep and plenty of rest, because I believe that rest and healing is just as much a part of great health. Rest and sleep is just as much a part of great health as is exercise. And so often I see people get a couple hours sleep, and yet they'll go out and they'll exercise. And even though I think that is great that they're exercising, I also think that sleep is just as important, and rest. And the amount of water I drink, I make sure I pay attention, I'm drinking healthy water. And keeping a great attitude, and doing, when I'm driving, paying attention to what I'm doing when I'm driving, paying attention to safety things that we should be paying attention to. So there's a lot of things that go into staying healthy, and we want to stay healthy always. And so my focus is not on how long I live, but on how healthy I can be. From my house to yours, I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me with all 5, I will likely connect back with you with all 5. May God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.